read Brett, couldn't take the mark off hands. This is Painter. Painter on the left, hooks it out to the left.
What a start to this game here.
To the top of the arc there, Langford one-on-one, out bodies, out muscles, Voyolato turns around, snaps, bang, there's another one. Fingers are three straight 16. On the right boot.
It was a bit of a wobbler. It's been intercepted. North Capard shot a goal from 50.
Sutton, that was there.
It'll pop up for Langford. Gets a handball off to Shane Doherty on the right boot. Swings one towards goal.
He's got it.
McLeod score another one. Six straight. It'll be put inside the board. 50 on one-on-one. Making a two-on-one. Coming back in.
Oh, throwing his body at it with Spark. Couldn't mark it. And there is Pappas. Oh, what a goal there from little Mitchie Pappas.
Grant, in the heart of the River Park, his kick was smothered by O'Connell. The most.
7 minutes inside, 450. And straight away, it's Lynch and Tubba. And now McLennan. McLennan with the footy. Walk out in the tackle. Sandwich between two.
Goes inside, close versus O'Brien. O'Brien will. I thought he bodied it out well, but.
Delivers inside forward 50.
Oh!
Big mark out the back! Nick Lynch takes a hanger inside forward 50.
There he goes.
Can
back.
He convert?
Kicked seven last week.
Yeah, he's got it.
Put it.
Martin had front position on him. Now Bottomley puts a big mark. That's a shirt.
Stop, 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 stop